But the Australian Open is the one where players come in maybe most inspired. We'll see how it goes. There's a whiteness
here. Everyone here wants to win the tournament. I do probably more than anyone else. Moon lights up my skin.
But my back and cold. Always amazing to come back. Having one here, that's make it something really special.
I try to live in a moment. Carpe diem.
Yes, I might be rusty, but ultimately I'm ready to go. I'm playing with the air that's all
around. This is my like 11th or 12th year on the tour, so I'll be ready.
It's too early to talk about what I can or can't do. It's just the beginning.